Drop a like in the next 5 seconds and all these V-Bucks will appear on your account by tomorrow morning. Yo guys, today's video is probably the craziest story on my channel yet, man. So basically in today's video, I wanted to change up. Instead of going into duels fill like I usually do, I went into squad fill. Now when I did this, I met a kid who couldn't afford to buy his sister a birthday present. And I used to be able to relate to this as a kid, and it just hit me in a different way, man. So I realized what to do and how to help him. And when you guys hear the story to why he can afford it, it's just so sad, bro. So yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video, man. It's absolutely a banger and just a positive message. But yeah, with that said, I hope you guys do enjoy the video. And last thing I want to say, if you guys want to be gifted anything in the item shop like this skin, all you guys got to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and then comment down below your epic gamer tag, and you'll have a chance for anything like this. But yeah, with that said, I hope you guys do enjoy. And make sure to subscribe to the channel and the second one in the description. Hello, anyone got a mic?
Oh, hello there. Hi.
What's good, bro? How you doing, dog? How you doing?
Not so good.
Hey, bro, trust me. I get that so much, but I feel you, though. I feel you.
How are you doing?
Honestly, I just came home from McDonald's. I had 3 fat McChickens, and yeah, just grinding some Fortnite out, you know?
Oh, no fair.
No fair, but I know you like that McChickens too, bro. But yeah, so why aren't you doing too good, man?
No, it's not that I like the McChickens. I just can't get McDonald's because my mom doesn't really have that much money.
Oh, your mom doesn't? Hey, bro, I'm sorry to hear that, man. We all go through tough times with, like, money. And, hey,
yeah.
I can help you out if it's for, like, a really good reason if you want me to, bro.
Oh, yeah, my sister has been needing a birthday gift, and yeah, we don't have too much money. I want to know if you could help.
If I could help you, well, I mean, what would you? Wait. How old is she turning?
How old? You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you, bro. How old is she turning? Yeah, I can hear you, bro. How old is she turning?
Oh, she's turning 16.
Oh, it's gonna be your 16th birthday party, bro.
Wait, what'd you say?
It's gonna be your 16th birthday.
Yeah.
Okay, well then, how about wait? So you're not showing me. Yo.
Wait, what did you say?
So you're not even showing me at all. You're being serious. Hey, does she play Fortnite or anything to prove that you're not lying to me that it's actually going to be a 16th birthday?
Yeah, she plays Fortnite 24/7.
Oh, wait. And wait, does she care about the Recon Expert and all that stuff?
Wait. Yeah, she loves the Recon Expert. The one you're wearing?
Yeah. This is the Recon Expert, dude. Wait, so you think...
Whoa, that skin was amazing. I think she would love that skin.
She'd love this skin? Well, then how about this, bro? For her birthday... Hold on, I think there's a kid here. Oh boy. But for her birthday, we can literally give her this skin and V-Bucks. How about that?
Wait, for real?
I mean, I can give her more than that. If you're not joking, I can give her even more than that, bro. So, okay, how about this? Add me right now, and then we can talk to her in the lobby. Can you get her on Fortnite so we can talk to her?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You can?
Yeah.
Okay, so are you down right now to just help your sister out for her birthday?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, bad, bro.
A few minutes later.
Hi, Hendrix, bro. Are you ready to show me proof that's actually your sister's birthday soon, dude?
Bro, yes, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. I thank you so much, bro. Like,
I know.
Thank you.
Hey, listen, if you ever need help with something, let me know. I love helping people out that need help. You know what I'm saying, man?
Yeah, bro. Like, thank you.
Hey, I got you. All right. Wait, is that her?
Yeah, it's her.
That's her? Wait. Hendrix.
Wait, how do you know someone with the recon skin?
Oh, this is one of my friends I met in Squad's Phil.
Wait, Laylo.
Oh my god.
Hold on, wait, Laylo.
What's up?
Okay, I gotta make sure. So Hendrix told me in Squad Phil that his sister was turning 16 really soon and that it was his sister. So I gotta confirm with you, are you his sister and that it's your birthday pretty soon?
Yep.
It is? Okay, well, I gotta ask you one last thing to make sure. So do you like the Recon Expert skin?
It is my favorite skin.
It's your favorite skin in the game? Okay, yo.
Yeah.
I bet. Yo, Layla, so for your birthday, I want to do a challenge with you. Is that cool?
Yeah, what's the challenge?
Okay, so the challenge is this. If you can beat me in one game, best out of 3, I will give you the Recon Expert and 100,000 V-Bucks. And this is not a joke or nothing. I'm being 100% honest.
Yep.
Wait, and V-Bucks?
Yeah, and 100,000 V-Bucks. You down right now?
Yeah.
Okay, bet. You think this would make up for your, like, to have a lit birthday?
Yeah, totally.
I bet. It's basically a gift from me and Hendrix if you win, bro. Let's go.
Aw, thanks.
Yeah, no problem, bro. Let's go.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Alright, Layla, are you ready to 1v1 me best out of three right here, bro?
Yeah, but I mean, I'm really nervous.
You're nervous? Yeah, I feel you, but hey, if you're that nervous, I could literally just 1v1 your brother instead, if you want to do that instead.
I mean, if that's fair, and if he's down.
Okay, so would you either want your brother to 1v1 me or no?
Yeah, he's better at the game than me.
He's better? Okay, Hendrix, then you down right now?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, okay.
I'm Hendrix. I'm kind of nervous.
You kind of nervous too? Alright, well, it's best out of three. And if you beat me, your sister gets the Recon Expert and 100,000 V-Bucks for her birthday, bro.
Alright, sister, I think I got this for you.
Alright, bet. Let's go, bro. Alright, three, two, one, go. Let's go, bro. This is for your sister, bro. I gotta go crazy with the 90s, bro. Oh, he's actually got high gun. He actually got the 90s on me. This kid's kind of crispy, like Krispy Kreme donuts. I like that.
Oh no, I messed up my edits, bro.
Hey, that's all good, bro. That's all good, man. You just gotta play safe and clear, you know what I'm saying, bro?
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what you got. Come on now. Let's get it, coach. Hey, Layla, you think he's gonna win this?
I believe in him.
Yeah, your brother's actually pretty talented at the game, not gonna cap. Where's he at?
He can build pretty good.
Hey, that's good. Oh, you gotta edit a shot on me, bro. You gotta be safe. Oh, you almost got me right there. I'm choking. Where you at? Oh, okay. You gotta stash that high gun on me, bro. Trust me. What's it looking like? He sounds kind of nervous. Hendrix, you nervous?
Yeah, I'm just trying to keep it.
Oh, that shot was clean. Bop. Oh, yeah, Hendrix, you got me right here, bro. Come on now. I jumped down. I gotta play safe.
Crap. I'm coming for you now.
You coming for me now, but you're going crazy, bro. Hey, I gotta start playing more safe. Man. I wanna have a fair fight right here. I don't wanna lose already.
Oh, I fell.
You fell, yo. That's all good. Keep going.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. Oh, did I get you in the trap? Oh, you won! It's already 1-0.
Oh, my God.
Yo, Layla, that means he just needs to beat me one more game and he can have that.
Oh, my God. You got this.
Yeah, bro. I got for you.
Yo, Hendrix, you're going with it. You know that, right, bro? You're going with it.
Yeah, I've been playing this game for like a while now.
Hey, that's good, man. That's good. All right, Layla, you ready to get your birthday gift if you beat me one more game?
Yes.
All right, are you hyped up?
Yeah.
All right, bro, let's get it, bro. Right, it's going to be a fair fight. Now I'm gonna. Is it cool if I try my hardest? I'm going to try my hardest now, bro. It's going to be a good fight.
All right. It's cool.
You just need to win one more game.
I'm going to try my hardest because you're actually pretty good at there.
Hey, appreciate it, man.
A few minutes later.
All right, Layla, this is the second fight for your brother to 1v1, bro. Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready. He's gonna get you.
He's gonna get me? I will see. Are you ready, yeah, Hendrix?
I'm ready, sis. This is for you.
This is for her? Yeah, yeah, man. Let's go.
I just gotta do it because I don't have that much money. What do you give him? It's the only way.
Well, it's okay, man. You're family. You don't need to have money.
Thank you, Layla.
Wait,
Hendrix. Yeah, she doesn't even... you don't care if he gets you a gift, right? Like...
Well, of course, he's my brother.
You say you don't mind?
Aww. No.
Hey, well, bro, yo, I got a respect for that, man. Like, for just supporting your brother regardless and, like, for you guys like that. You're a good sister. I appreciate that, Layla.
Yeah, he's my little brother. I love him.
Hey, that's good, man. Thanks, good. Sis. That's a good relationship.
Thanks, Layla.
I see. Are you down for the second game right here, Hendrix?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, I thought it was because she needed a gift, but regardless, I'll still do the 1v1 just for her birthday, alright?
Alright.
Alright, let's get it. Yeah, I got you, Layla, bro. Let's go. Last game right here, if you beat me, bro. You just gotta beat me right here, and this is all for her, Hendrix. You hear me?
You got this, Hendrix.
He's not. Thanks, I can hear the nervousness, bro. Don't be nervous, bro.
Concentrate. Leave him alone.
Alright, my bad. I just talk a lot during 1v1. That's my bad. Let's go, Hendrix.
No. Alright, you got first hit on me.
You got a what? You got a focus on you?
No, you got first hit on me.
Oh, yeah, my bad, dude. I'm just trying my best right here. Have a good fight. Oh, uh-oh. My boy Hendrix.
Oh, crap. I don't have traps. No.
Oh, yo. GG, bro. Oh, you hit me with the trap, too. But I already won that. All right. Oh, yo, that's 1-1.
Yep.
All right. Next, this is the last game.
All right. Yeah, but don't be nervous. But remember, all you have to do is try your best and don't be afraid, okay? Remember, being afraid will mess up the fight. You just have to win this last fight and your sister will get that recon and everything, bro. It'll be a lit birthday. All right?
Huh?
Alright, man.
Wait, you got this, Hendrix.
And wait, Layla, last question. Out of 10, how bad do you want the Recon Expert?
Probably 11.
11? Okay, okay. Alright, well, your brother has to go sweaty chad right here, bro. Let's get it. One more fight for your brother.
You're right.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Alright, Hendrix, bro. Last fight right here, man. You ready with it?
Yeah, I'm ready. You're
nervous? Hey, listen, don't be nervous once again, bro. Alright, Lalo, you ready to spectate this last fight? It's the final countdown, bro, for you getting that recon.
Yep, I believe in Hendrix.
You believe in your brother Hendrix? I bet. Alright, let's go, bro. Last fight right here. On go. 3, 2, 1, action. Let's get it, bro. Let's get it.
Okay.
You gotta try your best, man. You gotta try your best.
Start the 90s. Oh, crap. Okay.
If you wanna sing, I ain't gonna judge, man. If you wanna sing a song, calm down. It's all good, bro.
We'll sing a song together.
Sing a song together? I bet. I ain't no rapper, but my grandma says I sing good, so. That's tough.
Well, let's hear something physics.
Now, I ain't thinking you know a song. Only Justin Bieber hears that, coach. Hold on. How's the 90s looking like? Are you stuck on the high gun? Hey, you know what? I'll give you a little boost. I'll give you 3 seconds to build, all right? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, no. My 90s messed up.
You messed up? Hey, it's all good, man. It's
okay.
All good.
You got it, man.
You gotta grab the high gun. Gotta grab the high gun, bro. Don't be afraid, dude. All right, I'm gonna push you in the action, man. Gotta be safe. Try to build a trap.
Come on.
Oh, you can do it. Oh, you could have edited that. Oh, I'm sorry, man. Come on, bro. This is it for you, man.
Your edits are pretty quick.
Hey, I appreciate that, man. My grandma said I can edit, like, cookies fast, so. Like, I can bake cookies all the time. I'm learning how to edit fast in Fortnite 2. Alright.
I need to learn, too. Alright, bro.
Alright, yo, crap, dude. This might be it, man. Gotta be safe. What are you gonna do, bro?
It's okay, Hendrix. It's alright.
Yeah, Hendrix. Don't be afraid, man. Don't be afraid. If you win, you win. If you lose, you lose. Oh, I missed that. This is your opportunity right here, bro. You gotta hit the next shot. You gotta hit your next shot on me, bro. Play it safe.
One shot.
Yo, GG, bro.
GG. No, I can't believe I lost, though.
It's all good, man.
Hendrix. Don't worry about it.
Layla, I'm sorry.
Hey, wait, why would you be sorry, bro? Why would you be sorry?
I was just trying to get her a good gift for her birthday.
Well, I mean, I failed. You failed? Hey, listen, you didn't fail her at all, man. You tried fair and square, and that's it. You know what? I appreciate people that tried their best. You tried your best, and that's being a good sport. You know what I mean?
Yeah. You tried, Hendrix. Man. Don't even worry about it.
Yeah, your sister doesn't mind. You know what, Layla?
Thank you, though.
Hey, yeah, no problem. That was a good offer, and we 1v1, and you're still happy. You're still, like, a good person. So, you know what, Layla? You there?
Yeah, what's up?
Okay, so I gotta go, but listen, I will give you the recon expert, and instead of 100,000, I'll give you 10,000 V-Bucks, so is that a deal?
Wait, what?
Yeah, I asked you,
are you brother? Serious?
Yeah, I thought your brother would've got mad at me, but you guys were really nice to me after, so you know what, I will still give you that, is that cool?
Yeah! Thank you a lot, bro, thank you!
Yo, I got you, bro.
Oh my goodness!
But hey, Layla,
you're the best physics, thank you.
Yo, thank you so much, you think you'll be down for, is that cool with you?
What?
Okay, so all it's all good. So all you have to do though is just DM my Instagram saying this is Lalo, and I'll send you the Fortnite information, and you can have a stacked recon account, okay?
Alright.
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm gonna back out.
Thank you so much.
Hey, no problem, bro. No problem, man. Hope you guys have a good one, bro.
Yeah, you too, man.
Hey, have a good one. Yo, those people were so nice, bro. I'm gonna end up the video right there. Everybody, make sure to smash the like button. Subscribe to my channel with post notifications on, because, man, we're gonna be doing more lit stuff. And let me know in the comment section if you guys want Girl Boy Strength videos. And lastly, go subscribe to my second channel in the description. We're gonna be posting and live streaming every single day with subscribers. So subscribe to the second channel. I'm out there, jammies, bro. And follow my Instagram @ForNightPhysics.